Projection is an unconscious mechanism, so I don't know I've done it. And a projection occurs because something has been triggered in my psyche, in my psychological history. And it's activated here, it leaves me and goes out onto the other person or onto the institution or onto some collective organization.